The number one reason why you'd want to use me as a realtor as opposed to the competition is really the kind of treatment that I'm going to give you. I am successful enough, I know what I'm doing, but I'm not so big where, you know, a guy selling 50 houses a year is not going to give you, you know, tailor-made service. They just simply don't have the time. And somebody who's new, who's done five deals, I mean, yeah, they might be able to do a great job for you, but you really don't know that because they don't have a track record. So I'd say for myself, it's being, you know, big enough to do the job and small enough to care. That's a, you know, that's a pat phrase, but it's actually true, especially in this business. So I've got, for example, I've got a client who's done a new build. I mean, legally, my obligation to her stopped when she signed on the dotted line 6 months ago, but we've been out again and again and again, picking colors, going up to the builder to see the job, answering any questions she has, because I've got the time really to devote that extra care to that client. So that'd be a big thing for me. I'm going to take care of you if you're doing business with me probably better than anybody that I can think of.